Okay, so with waltz, we did the shoe thing. Okay, so we did, here. We did this. With waltz, we did one, two, three. We talked about the difference. That's okay. And we talked about going one, two, three. Or half time, one, two, three. Or you can adorn it. One, two, three. Yeah? So the black shoes are the accented beats and the silver shoes are the beats in between. So this is musicality waltz class today from Totoma. One, two, three. Black shoe and silver shoe. Black, silver, silver. Accent and up. Accent and up on waltz.
Based on that concept.
One, two, three. Hold and up, hold and up, hold. Then we decided you could go faster if you wanted. One, three. Hold and up, hold. One, two, three. Yeah? And then we said if you wanted to do slower ocho, you could adorn them all over the place like I was just doing. One, two, three. And then the leader had an adornment too, which was